At this point, if someone's looking at this, they've probably already chosen pediatric pathology, which is just an amazing specialty.
To be able to have an impact coming up with a diagnosis for a patient that puts them in the pathway to getting treatment is amazing. We work with world-class clinicians who will take that information and run with it.
A lot of responsibility is in the hands of the pathologists, pediatric pathologists especially, because they make diagnosis so early on in the life of the children. They live with that diagnosis for the rest of their lives.
When I realized I wanted to do pediatric pathology, I couldn't think of a better place to train.
We're one of the largest pediatric pathology institutions in the nation, so we wanted to make sure we opened up the opportunity for additional fellows to participate.
I can't imagine being like an isolated fellow because, I mean, we're kind of a trio, a band. We're all friends. Again, you're one of a group.
The experience has been wonderful so far. The cases are really excellent, diverse. The faculty has been great. The support staff has been great. They're excellent PAs. You get to learn so much from them.
I don't think there is a month that goes by that I don't say, I've never seen something like this before in my entire career. I love the variety of specimens.
That's what you want. You want to see as much as you can and get all of that variety. So I think, you know, the volume's perfect.
So we have great resources here. We have two amazing photo stations. We have a diamond blade saw to do all of our bone amputations or any bony resections. A beautiful, clean, and bright morgue. We have a great grossing room. We have awesome histotechs who have a ton of experience. We have a lot of different pathologists who have all different varying experiences. Our surgeons are great to work with. They like to come over and actually show us specimens, and they are integrated into our department and working with the fellows all the time.
When an intraoperative consult comes in, I can be here lickety-split. My office is just a few steps away from the gross room, which is where all the action happens. Everything is in-house. I think the only thing that when I interviewed was not in-house was molecular, and now we have a molecular lab right across the hall.
That's one of the things Dr. Ranganathan has had a vision for, is growing our access to the molecular program specifically for the research and development part of our pathology unit.
We are getting into molecular pathology, we are getting into digital pathology and telepathology, so we are really trying to be on par with any of the top institutions in the country, and our hope is that the infrastructure we create for the institution would help them move forward from number three to number two and even number one.
So compared to comparable pediatric hospitals that have the same kind of case volume, it is much less expensive to live here.
Tons of great things to do. In Cincinnati, we have, you know, like professional sports teams, great food scene, all kinds of wonderful art and cultural activities. It really wasn't a hard transition for me at all, and I can't imagine it being a hard transition for anyone. Coming here was just an amazing career choice for me, and I'm really excited to see what the future holds. I think coming out of here, I will definitely be ready to hit the ground running when I start the real attending job.
There's only two things that you need in order to build a good career. Number one is caseload, which Cincinnati Children's has. And the number two thing is mentorship, which you will get if you come here. So, you know, this is what you need to choose, and that's an easy choice.